Muy, mucho, poco, más, menos. Many, much, little, more, less. These five words strengthen or weaken the force of an adjective, adverb, noun, or verb. Muy means very, before an adjective and an adverb. Muy rápido, very fast. Muy bien, very good. Muy enfadado, very angry. Mucho means a lot of or many before a noun. Mucho and that noun must agree in gender and number. Mucho dinero, a lot of money. Mucha gente, many people. Muchos árboles, many trees. Muchas pantallas, many screens. Poco is the opposite of mucho. It is translated by not much, not many, little, or few. And it also agrees in gender and number with the noun it precedes. Poco dinero, not much money. Poca gente, few people. Pocos árboles, not many trees. Pocas pantallas, not many screens. Más and menos form the comparative of adjectives, adverbs, and nouns. Más que is equivalent to more than. El elefante es más grande que el ratón. The elephant is bigger than the mouse. El ratón es más pequeño que el elefante. The mouse is smaller than the elephant. Menos que is equivalent to less than. El ratón es menos pesado que el elefante. The mouse is less heavy than the elephant. El elefante es menos marrón que el ratón. The elephant is less brown than the mouse.